The 8 West at Taylor, we're seeing this backup. Now, I've been watching it grow longer and shorter, and that's because CHP running traffic brakes in order to deal with this fatal collision there. So 8 West, a big problem right now. If you can avoid this area, please do. Your best alternate route is taking the 5, or if you normally take the 8, you can take it to the 15 or just take side streets, because it's unknown when this is going to be clear.